Fast Eddie, friends, fast to get you up and earning in the only industry to outpace Standard & Poor's average 7 years in a row. Salvation! What exactly is your ecclesiastical bent?
U.S. Post Office Investigation Division. Mail fraud.
Look, if that's about those damn bottles again, I already told you everything.
What damn bottles?
Guy raised $11 million in the mail to put these little Bibles in little bottles and float them down the Gulf Stream to save the communists in Cuba. All right? 29 bottles, they all wind up on Daytona Beach. Just because I sold them the little bottles does not make me an accomplice. I checked with my lawyer.
You see, we're here for the 1984 land fraud. You know, the mail order? You remember that? You know, when you were selling to people the motor home lots, the only problem was they were in the Gulf Stream.
Yeah.
And you did 18 months in the country club. You remember that, don't you? Uh-huh. Yeah. Now, does your present clientele know that you were the bad guy in that?
All right. Okay, look, maybe we can...
Maybe we can get some simple answers to some simple questions.